This match is set to be a good one as these teams go head to head. This one is too tight to call. So little between the teams. Justin Marshall, former All Black, joins me here. And you couldn't ask for better conditions, could you?
Oh, absolutely. It's set for some good rugby. The pitch here is in very, very good condition. A clash of philosophies is on the cards for this match. These teams approach rugby very differently. We're set for what should be a great encounter.
Traditional Maori challenge coming up now, the haka. Set to go. Moana from halfway. Kickoff nicely taken in.
Somebody's got to stop him.
No stopping him there.
Release.
And that's well kept by Wales. Webb gets the ball to his support player. Can't complete the tackle. That tackle hasn't stopped him. They couldn't stop him. And he's shaken up by that one. And this time he's taken. A good pass to his support player. Past halfway. Promising run, this. Now he gets the ball away. Pops up a little pass. He pushes the pass further. And that's a good burst. And he gets smashed in the tackle.
They're putting huge pressure on the defence.
Well, it was a dreadfully bad pass. Tui Pelotu stops him with a nice tackle. Webb delivers it to a runner. Oh, that's a shock. And it's been intercepted.
It was good. Some really stellar catching.
Slow ball now. Aaron Smith pushes through. Strong running. And they've held this ball perfectly. Tui Pelotu picks and goes. Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive.
So they're making progress, but still some work to do here.
Aaron Smith gets them go forward in that carry. They've lost possession here, turnover.
Getting players here a little more quickly, and they managed to turn it over.
Nice short ball. Spins it on. That's the halfway line. Bowden Barrett. A little careful with that bouncing ball.
Pretty good hands on display there, Nisbo.
Aaron Smith picks it out of the back. And he loses some ground there. I think they still have this one. They're under real pressure here. Goes for a run himself. They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
They were banking on getting this back. And now they have.
Fellatau finds a teammate. Bigger keeps it going. Taken down in a brutal tackle. Webb moves it on, and they drag him down. I think it's there for the All Blacks. Whitelock takes a run at the defensive line. Tui Pelotu tackles superbly there. Wales have stolen this. Webb delivers the ball. Ball shows great strength to get through that one. Easily past his opposite man. North pushes it on. No stopping him there. Bigger can't be his man. Webb finds support. He's been hit hard. And he runs into some effective defence. He pushes the pass further. Delivers it short. And the support is there. Now this will be a kick and chase. Adams goes down and gets it. New Zealand in real trouble here if the ball's freed away. The opportunity to score here. Burst out of the first one. Fellatau close to the try line. And he's over for their first try.
That is what a finish is supposed to do.
And there's a shot at goal to come. He knows how important the 2 points would be. Bigger to kick for goal now. And the conversion is successful.
It wasn't an easy kick.
So the kickoff is made. Goodwood snaps up the kick. Now tackled to the ground. And they've turned it over.
Good turnover, excellent stuff.
Yep, totally agree. Catches the high kick, well done.
He's got pretty good hands and he pulled off an excellent catch to prove it.
Good contest, but it still is. That'll knock the wind out of him. He gets crunched to the ground.
Release.
And he's shaken up by that one. And that's a good tackle.
Release.
Aaron Smith gets the crowd on their feet with that run. The crowd have a feeling they've lost this. And a poor kick as it goes out on the full. They'll have a line out. Tuipulotu takes it down. More forming on the catcher. And they've got it at the back there. He pops the pass nicely. Bad decision to go for the offload that time. Aaron Smith. Out he goes, runs the ball to touch. There's not been a lot between these two in the first half. Well, it's tight here at the break. Not surprising to see an even contest here between these two teams. Not the tidiest of matches so far.
We can have a look at the stats now. You can see here how they're dominating the territory stakes. No yellow cards shown so far. Some amazing breaks through the line in this match. The crowd have loved it. Some work still to be done in this match, Nisbo. Interesting all round, really.
Players have had their break. Let's get back to the action. Referee looks ready. Second half about to get underway. Kickoff is made. Kickoff taken in. Breaks the tackle and pushes on. Now taken to the ground and a good tackle. Great work in the ruck. It might be stolen here. Too powerful for that defender. He cops a high one and goes down in a heap. And the penalty comes.
There might be a yellow card for someone here.
Crouch, bind, set.
And a good battle going on here. Good contest and the ball is out. Ref says ball is out. Quick delivery. Powerful defense. tackled into touch, and that's a line out. Whitelock grabs it, brings the ball down to a maul. This is a maul. Shut down with a brutal tackle.
I don't think he's in great shape. This is always sad to see, but hopefully it won't be as bad as it looks.
First scrum in the game.
Bind. Set.
Furious looking scrum down there. They've turned it over. Beautifully done. That's the ball out there. Solid scrum and the ball's out. Reese stretches his legs for the corner.
He certainly knows how to score the tries, this guy, doesn't he?
Pure entertainment. What a great try. Got their five, they could get their seven. It's a tough angle to kick from this one. She looks to convert the try. Flags go up, two more points.
That is good, very good kick. That's a handy lead they've got now.
Kick short. Kickoff dragged it.
Such a great catch in this one.
Huge carry. This finally stopped. They come away with the loose ball. Looks like they've lost this.
It's the turnover balls that have become a bit of a problem.
Take them down.
Holds the pass up. Moody with the tackle. Webb grabs it out of the back. Can't hang onto it. Bigger dives after the loose ball. That pass was fine, very flat. He's taken down hard. Hiranaru charging through. Big run. Makes some very good meters here. Still there, I think. Short pass here. It's taken down in a hard tackle. Spreads it. He's been hit hard. He pushes it on. Bowden bounce. Takes some stopping in that run. Flat pass. Punches away with this one. That was forward.
Yeah, that's certainly a mistake that could have been avoided.
A scrum.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Webb
looking for that quick hook.
Ball's out here. Halfback takes the ball. Davies gets the ball away. Adams puts the foot down. Good tackle though. Webb delivers it on. He spreads it. Moriarty feeds it on. That's a very good run. And he's well clear. Try coming up. Reese runs over the line and into touch.
So, we've got a man returning here. He's done his time and will be rearing to get back into action.
Lost against the throw. And he's hard to take down. Webb takes it out of the back. Strong defense. He has a real crack at the defensive line.
Release.
Ball is ready now. He spreads it. He's run out. So this is a line out. Set. So, just a few minutes remaining here. Whitelock.
They are really outstanding in the line-out. It's an area I know they've been working on.
Yep, that's right, Justin. And the ball's turned over.
Did well to create the turnover.
Absolutely. Webb keeps the ball moving. That's a very flat pass. Moana put some power into that tackle. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. Moves it on. And he's out of the tackle. He's been taken out of play there.
Not much time remaining now.
Not straight.
The throw is not straight.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Webb rolls it in. Ball is out now.
Ball's out here.
That's a lovely pass. Adams doing well. Makes ground. North has it now. Webb now just 10 metres away from the line. They might still have it. Lewis looks for options. North charges towards the try line. Out of defence.
Adams up.
Works it up over his 5 metre line. Perinara
gathers it out of the back.
Do they have this still?
Yes, they do.
Keeps the ball moving. And the referee says that is it. Wales have won.
It was a pretty decent match. Looking pretty comfortable, really. And they came away with a good win. Their missed tackles were a big issue. They needed to shut down the ball carrier, and they weren't able to do it. There were quite a number of kicks made in this match. It was a real old-fashioned kicking battle.
On behalf of Justin and myself, bye for now.